In this tutorial we will use a single sensor, outside temperature, but we can use any other entity of temperature, power, voltage, flow, tank level, memory usage percentage, etc. Here you can see the maximum and minimum temperatures so far today and also those of yesterday. In the graph you can see how the minimum value is updated every time the outside temperature is lower than this value. Let's create the four number helpers. Settings, devices and services, helpers. Create helper, number. Name it, maximum temperature today. Or we will replace the temperature with the magnitude to be controlled, power, flow, etc. Thermometer icon above. Of course, you can choose any icon you want. Minimum and maximum values, input field. Step size, unit of measurement. Unit of measurement. It is very important that it is the same as that of the entity to be controlled. Create. The four helpers will be identical, only changing the name and the icon. Minimum temperature today. Now those of yesterday. Maximum temperature yesterday. We would appreciate like subscription and activate notifications. Minimum temperature yesterday. We have already created the helpers, now let's go for the automations. Configuration, automations, and scenes. Create automation, new automation. Add trigger. Entity, state. The entity to be controlled, T exterior. Add condition. Entity, numeric state. The entity to be controlled, T exterior. Above mode, numeric value of another entity. Maximum temperature today. Add action. Helpers, input number. Set the value. Choose entity. Maximum temperature today. We put any number in value. Three dots and edit in YAML. We replace value with the template of the entity to be controlled. Save. We name the automation that is used to update the daily maximum, max temp day. Save. To create the automation that updates the daily minimum, we will make a copy of it and modify some parameters. We name min temp day. The trigger does not change. In the condition, we must delete the maximum of the day above and add the mode below, numeric value of another entity, minimum of the day. In the action, we will change the maximum helper of the day to the minimum of the day. Save. The maximum and minimum update is created. Now we will create the automation that at midnight will update yesterday's highs and lows and reset today's highs and lows. Create automation, new automation. Add trigger. Time and location, time. 11:59:00 p.m. Add action, input number, set. Choose entity, maximum temperature yesterday. We put any number in value. 3 dots and edit in YAML. Replace value with helper template, input number, maximum temperature today. Now we will create an equal action for the entity, minimum temperature yesterday. This time we will replace it with minimum temperature today. It will be the same to reset today's maximum and minimum. Add action, input number, set. Choose entity, maximum temperature today. We put any number in value. 3 dots and edit in YAML. Replace value with template, entity. Now we will create an equal action for the entity, minimum temperature today. This time we will replace it with the entity template. Save. We named reset temp day. Save. Now the system is already working. But the minimum values are at the minimum, minus 20 degrees. To start, we will force the automation reset twice to also reset yesterday's temperature. To visualize, we will create a panel. First, the entity to control. Now a glance card for the maximum values of today and yesterday. Below another one for the minimums. We remove the titles. To see graphically, we will put a historical graph card. We will put the entity, the maximum and minimum of today. Save. Done. Below you can see examples of graphs, including the one from the previous day with several days of history. We would appreciate like subscription and activate notifications. Bye.